going to be playing a piece today written by my teacher, James Yoghourtjian, or his teacher, Andre Segovia. I like the continuity of taking a piece that my teacher wrote for his teacher and arranging it for my students. Mr. Yoghourtjian passed away this April, so we were looking for a way to honor him, and I think that this performance is the best way to do it.